This little birdie's the New Hampshire Red. So it just looks kind of black and brown and has some white spots and gray spots here and there. This one's got the longest feathers so far and got like little hairy feathers right now, but kind of blends in with some of the other birds we've got, but this one's the bossy one.